left is the macaroni. Woo! Oops. And the nuts. Huh? It is kind of brownish, isn't it? There, it's the chocolate that we just put in. And the chocolate sauce. And yeah, this is kind of brownish. What's that black? Oh! It's a toad! Okay, we're gonna put it in the blender. And you know what? We should put it in the microwave first because it's a cooking show. We have to cook everything, you know. Don't we have to cook it first?
Probably.
Just a minute. Okay. Okay. We have to cook it twice? Okay, well, we cook it for 1 minute and 31 seconds first, and then when it stops, we have to stir it up a little bit and then cook it again. Okay? That makes it better. Look at all the spots in my eyes.
Kaboom!
I don't want you to be that close. It looks disgusting. Mother and some baby cats. And the babies got their eyes open and they're running around now. And so they hide behind things and they jump out at them and go, hiss! Right? Oh! Timer. Floating marshmallows. Okay, it looks like we definitely need another minute. Okay. And the one cat's name is Cat. The blender's all ready to go. And hopefully those marshmallows get chopped up. They're hard, they should. Maybe, we'll see. Drink it. For real. What happens when you pretend? There's always a mess to clean up later. What does it look like now? Looks like we can take it out. Is it hot? Look out below. Look at all we got in here.
Ugh.
We're only gonna put it back in there anyway, right? Maybe don't try this at home. Thank you, Sunny. Ready? See if the marshmallows are gone. Oh! No floaties. It's kind of a light brown this time. It's not dark brown anyway. Looks like chocolate milk! And I think it should be done. Let me check. Oh, cool. Look out for a second. Crunched up. All right, and back into the. Did you check it? Doesn't that look good? Now I have to put this back in the microwave for another minute or so. How long do you think this time? 1 minute and 30 seconds. Clean up a little bit. It always looks such an awful mess. But I don't normally spill my wine. I usually drink it. Right? Because he likes making these things. He loves making videos of this. But he will never try it. So this time I'm going to hold his nose and his mouth will open and pour it down. He's graduated, you know. Tomorrow night. You're gonna be, no, no. Listen, Mr. Helper, you're not a lot of help because you won't even try it here. No, I'm not gonna eat it. You said you're gonna eat it this time. Oh, well, how's that? Ah!